Hello, my name's Kerry, and today I'm going to apply Milorganite fertilizer to my yard. This is probably my favorite fertilizer. I've been using this fertilizer for 20 years and it's fantastic. Milorganite doesn't burn, which means I can apply it as heavily as I want. It's slow release, which means that the application I make today, this fertilizer will slowly release its nutrients over the next 10 weeks. And it has a lot of organic matter. I think it's around 85%. And what this does is improves the soil's ability to nurture grass and plants. So if you're looking for a good slow release fertilizer that won't burn, this is the one I would recommend. To apply the Milorganite, I'll take my hand spreader and put its setting on the heaviest output, which is number 5. Another thing I like about Milorganite is its granule size. It goes through my hand spreader real easily. And first I will do the grass area in my yard. I'll go around the edges first. Notice how slowly I'm walking. I'm putting this on pretty heavy. I'll also apply it to the park strip. And once I get all of the edges done, I'll go ahead and hit the center of the lawn. Once I get the lawn done, I'm going to go around and hit all of the perennial plants and trees that are in my yard. So basically, I'm giving the whole yard a dose of Milorganite and I'm not worrying about burning any of the plants. I like to put it around the base of the shrubs too. And the trees and shrubs in the planter area. It's just a great all-around fertilizer to use anywhere in the yard. So this completes the video on applying Milorganite fertilizer. If you would like to see more of my videos, please visit my YouTube channel, IceGeeker1.